be back. Go Dark Souls 2 Adventure. Let's see, I have to keep my mind silent even when doing that end boss too much. So now, we're in the dwarf area. Or something, the color like that. No, not dwarf. Not dwarf. Hello, Chris Bright. Thank you for following me. Welcome to the chat, and how are you doing? Oh, wait, there's another one. How many other? No! I was at one. 12 knives on for me. Open that one. There's another one. Oh, that's two. Dangerous. Alright. Look at all those goggles. Who's throwing the... That dangerous strike. That area is like big. Ooh! Not a good one. Passed out, he drank so much. Sorry, I have to do it. Oh man, there's so many. Huh? I passed out, I drank. Secret rooms here. Maybe there were somewhere. Come in, come in. For the arch, I can shoot them. Use this, but I don't want to waste my arrows. Oh, a silky stone. I can give that to the nest, to the birds. It's a nice reward. Oh, I forgot my infantry armor. Let's go back to these beasts. So much blood here, look at that. What a piece of that there. Let's get that archer first. Oh, he doesn't see me. Ah!
Right! Thank you!
Now I can grab the item. Amex force. Oh yeah, we can't use it. Close to breaking. Oh, dude. Oh, wow. Right. Ah, oh, tree. Jeez. Take that. Tree. Jesus.
Oh!
Three of them, that's savage. Oh, hello, the beast. Thank you for following me and welcome to the chat. And how's your day going? Slowly open it. I don't know if you can come in. Well then, holy. Yeah. Obviously can. Thank you, Purple. Have a nice day. Thank you so much. Shortcut. God. It's really you. Silver talisman. Get out of here. Smack him.
Yeah,
I hit it, huh? Oh. We can call this ship up there. Oh, that nasty boss. Wait, why are so many good things? Not to be trusted. People like complicated or something. Oh yeah, I think they did. Action time! Bleeding. Good. That was crazy assessment. Oh, okay. So it's okay or something. Did you need help, mate? Man. That's a crazy assassin guy. There's no shortcut. At least we got him.
Who are you? I, Gavlan.
Gavlan.
Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan, what you? With Gavlan, you will, you...
Increase poison. Poison arrows. Poison stuff. It's close by, freaking expensive.
Gavlan, what with Gavlan. You go home.
Maximum load. Not bad. And now we go down here. Surprises. An effigy. Oh, we like doing that.
I see light.
I am Carillion.
No, it's a magic NPC. That's not gonna help me out much. You, we need to talk. We can't be doing this. There you go. There's no chimp attacks here or something. And the DS1 we have. That's kind of weird. Needs to get to the kill fast. Let's go for the pine resin. Look at my shiny. Thank you. Camino, buen camino. What's that dark here? Magic here. Done. He's passed out. Can't come in ahead. Man! These are all three. Radiant Live Journal and so on. Hello, Spanish TV. Spanish TV, yeah. Thank you for following and welcome to the chat. How is your day going, mate? Surprise, Gary. Yes. Open one. Common fruit. Well, we need the vitamins. Oh, bonfire. Nice. Finally. Can we... No, we don't have slots. We need like... Do we take up slots? We're gonna see that. Maybe some ring for it, eventually. Don't know if it's worth it. Shooting at us. Here's another one. All the way up there. Alright. Hello! Coming in hot! Oh, oh, God. Oh, oh, what the fuck? Really? What? No, 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 no! Any more surprise outs? Oh, there's one here. Smack it, smack it. Shooting at me. all the way there. Come on down. Yes. You do that. Come. You can do it. That's not nice. All right, you can go up down. You can go in here. You know how many lock stones I have right now. Where can I see that? One. Wow. Not worth if it's worth doing this. Shall we just do it?
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Oh, oh man. That's a shitty reward. Building step. Yeah, that's something I'm not gonna use this for now. There's something trying to kill me. What a cool master. He is cool. Burying dagger, that might be useful. I'm not sure if I can wear it. Also can't use that. Oh, it's here. Another chest. Then we can go. Wow. So many ways we can go here. We can go up. There was a ladder here too. I don't know. And the door's going back. Open the gate over there to unlock a bonfire, I believe. Man, more dog arms. What's over there? Oh, a chest. Ooh, nice! Then we have another health potion. I like. Well, we do have that gate and the bonfire. It's, yeah, we can teleport to the bonfire. No, I switched the game. Just try it once in a while, because I don't want to... in a stream, I don't want to do the same boss the whole time, you know? That's kind of boring. Alright, we can go up there, but we could... use the little cage here for... Let's go for the cage. Yeah, it looks so fancy. Eh? Oh, you can jump down there. Hello. Skip. take spice. Oh, that's something for Vilma. You can eat it. Gee, it is hard to see. Man. Look, how do we jump? Hi guys, what are you doing over there? Oh man, this is not recipe proof. Oh my god, look at my life! Jeez. Jesus Christ, alright, what's over here then? So many ways we can go. Yeah, that's a trick, with 900 rating. Almost 26, I wanna read. Well, I'm part of one of those 2600 people. Huh? Getting a comfy cage again. Go back there. This one. Because for the other way, we have to use that leaf thing. I want to see if I can get there without using it. That would be awesome.
like running out of light here. Back to the cage. Use a fragment. Wake up, mate. You look cool.
I must thank you.
Give me the last
drink. I've been a guest. Very good. Cursed one.
Mock. I can't wear any of it. That sucks. It sucks. Oh. Increases intelligence. Like level or it's so expensive. Absorb souls in place of mirror. Oh nice, restores HP and spell uses. I can't use any of that. Well, maybe the pyromancy. I don't know yet. Oh, this one's so cool, but can't hear it. Bodies. Here we go. In case we're gonna have a ring to.
Feeble cat.
In case we get a ring somewhere for spells. I don't know if we can.